priceless love. Maria Liz believes that love is giving. Giving the best of herself to help the patients of the hospital where she works as a nurse. Giving her tenderness and understanding to her old grandfather, Henry, her only family since her mother passed away. Giving moral and financial support to her boyfriend, Marcelo, whom she expects to marry when he receives his engineering degree. Sebastian, love means honesty, loyalty, and trust. That is why he despises the life of pretense led by his mother, Doña Lucrecia, who values social status above all things and strives to keep up the appearance of a wealth they are far from possessing. Maria Liz and Sebastian both believe in priceless love. However, Sebastian's fiance, Araceli, thinks of love as something she deserves, being desired by all men, being pampered in every way, and having Sebastian's absolute devotion.
Por ningún motivo que seas feliz con esa pobre diabla. Esa enfermera arrastrada y desabrida no se va a quedar con tu madre.
And for the self-centered Marcelo and the sacrifices that his parents, his brother Juan Carlos and Maria Liz make on his behalf, mean nothing. His only concern is graduating and getting a job that will enable him to escape his life of poverty.
Yo soy lo que soy gracias a mí, ¿me entienden? Solo gracias a mí.
And the first thing he will forget when he finally gets this job is his promise to marry that faithful Maria Liz.
Marcelo, tú me diste la dirección y me dijiste que podía venir a conocer dónde trabajaba.
Bueno, sí, pero fue por cortesía, nada más. Yo sé que eres inteligente, Maria Liz. Si vienes aquí, me puedes perjudicar.
¿Pero por qué? Si yo soy tu...
It all begins one Christmas day when Sebastian takes an injured worker to the hospital and he meets a beautiful nurse with a terrible temper. None of them ever suspected that this first encounter will change their lives forever.
Mire, señorita, no le permito. Es más, le ordeno.
Mire. Aquí usted no permite ni ordena nada, porque en su constructora usted será el mandamás, el señor. Pero aquí, señor, usted no viene a darle órdenes a nadie, mucho menos a mí.
When Marcelo finds a job at the construction company where Sebastian works, he starts courting the owner's daughter, Araceli, who decides to play along and arouse Sebastian's jealousy. But her plan backfires because Sebastian is so disgusted that he breaks their engagement.
Lo único que comprendo es que el matrimonio entre su hija Araceli y yo se suspende definitivamente.
Wounded by betrayal and trapped in a web of deceit, intrigue and greed, Sebastian and Maria Liz will find support and honesty in each other, and they will soon discover that their friendship has turned into deep, true love. Priceless love. A compelling and moving love story of overwhelming passions and truths that lay hidden in the dark corners of the past and in the silence of the present. Starring Susana Gonzalez, Victor Noriega, Eugenia Cauduro, and Victor Gonzalez. And co-starring Susana Dos Amantes, Jorge Martinez, and Osvaldo Calvo. Doña Lucrecia is determined to stop her son from renouncing the social prestige he will have if he marries Araceli. So both women join forces and begin a campaign of intrigue and slander to drive him and Maria Liz apart. While Marcelo has realized too late that he is truly in love with Maria Liz and is willing to do anything in his power to get her back. But it is old Henry who, on his deathbed, will reveal a terrible truth to Maria Liz, and her relationship with Sebastian will become absolutely impossible. There are barriers that cannot be broken, that even the deepest love cannot overcome. Barriers that threaten to destroy the happiness of two souls born to love each other. A man and a woman who, for a single moment, were given a glimpse of the greatest treasure. priceless love.